Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In case you are new, then hi, my name is Payal and consider joining my family in case you are an acne skin person and looking for different solutions, because I keep on sharing videos about face washes, face packs and other remedies which helps you in order to treat acne. That's quite a big intro. Yeah, so as by title you know that in this video I'm going to share face packs which is great for oily slash acne prone skin. I'll be heading from like the most expensive I own towards the least expensive one. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Now before starting with the face mask, I know that I'm going to get requests and questions about my lipstick, like which shade I'm wearing. I'm actually wearing a combination of two lipsticks, and these both are from the brand Pack, and they are from Retro Matte Glosses. The two I'm wearing is 32 Sundown and the other one is 37 Flirtini. This is basically a more mauve color, whereas this is more coral pink kind of warm color, like, so I've combined both of them. This is the result. Now let's just head towards the face mask. Coming towards the most expensive mask in this range is from the brand Forest Essential. In case you people aren't aware, then I am in love with the brand. However, the things are expensive, but I like to save and buy their products because they have shown me good results. Like all the products I've tried from the brand, a big thumbs up. Now this one is actually made for oily and acne prone skin, and they have won quite a few awards as well. The one I'm talking about is facial treatment mask Mysore Sandalwood and Nagkesar, and the price of this one is 1650 rupees for 50 grams. Now what I like about this product is that it gives my skin the moisture it needs, it fights acne, and apart from that it gives me a very healthy glow. And the fragrance of this product is amazing. It's so relaxing, like, so if you're having a hectic day, just wash your face and apply this mask, lay down and feel like a spa. I absolutely love this product. I like to use it every alternative days and sometimes just twice in a week because it's expensive, but I have seen a difference on my skin, and this is an amazing mask. So if you're planning to spend a little bit more and have an experience of a spa, then do opt for this product because it gives you a good result and gives you the feeling of a spa. Yeah. Now coming towards the mask number two is from the brand L'Oreal, and this one is a pure clay mask detoxify, and the price of this one is 750 rupees for 50 grams. Now this is an amazing mask for extremely oily skin people because it actually absorbs the oil, and you will see the difference once you wash your face. This is basically a clay mask, and you know that clay mask is trending a lot. This is a little bit expensive, however I have a cheaper alternative as well, which I'll show you, like the least expensive face mask which I own in this range. I'll just show it to you. I like this product. I like to use it like when I'm feeling that my skin, especially this area which is getting more oily, I like to use it. And sometimes I even like to do multi-masking. That's like I apply this product onto my T-zone, only on T-zone, and rest of the face I'll apply this face mask. So I like to do even multi-masking sometimes. Yeah, so I love this product. So if you have an extremely oily skin, just opt for this one. Start with twice in a week, and if it's extremely oily, then obviously you can apply it every night and try to mix it with the water, like take a small quantity and mix into a water. That's because the consistency of this product is very thick, so the application becomes sometimes a little bit hard. So I would recommend you to mix it with the water and then apply it, because the application goes on very smooth and even you'll save a lot in terms of product. Now coming towards face mask number three, and this one is from the brand Shehnaz Hussain. Now let me tell you, Shehnaz Hussain has amazing skincare products. So if you're looking for something which is affordable, easily available in the market and has a very good result, then opt for Shehnaz Hussain face mask, face washes. Her products are really really amazing. So now this one is Honey Health. This is basically a mud mask, and the price of this one is 645 rupees for 100 grams. That means you're getting a lot of product in that price. And this is basically a mud mask, as I told you that all the face masks are actually made for oily and acne prone skin. I love this product. This is my second tub, and trust me, I don't regret it. I am going to buy the third one because I love the fragrance. I've seen the result. Even my younger brother uses it, and he said that this is an amazing product, especially when it comes to face mask, face pack, or I should rather say. So this is like a must try if you really want to get into a face pack and you wanted something which is economical and last you forever, then this is a great product. Again, I'll share this tip, like what you can do is that take the product, scoop it out and mix it with the water and use it, because that saves a lot of money and the application goes smooth. Now coming towards this product, this one is Blossom Kocher Aroma Magic Activated Bamboo Charcoal Face pack made for detoxifying and deep cleansing of your skin. It states that it is all for all skin types. However, I'll just recommend this for oily and acne prone skin people. The price of this one is 475 rupees for 100 grams. Now this is basically a charcoal face pack, like activated bamboo charcoal face pack. This is a cheaper alternative when it comes to compared to this, because you are paying more and getting less quantity, whereas over here you're getting good quantity and the result is somewhat same. So you are getting the same result by paying less money. And again, the same thing I'll say it, I know I'm keep on saying it, that's because I wanted you guys to save your money, like just scoop out the product, like just squeeze out the product in this case because it's a tube, and mix it with water and apply it onto your face. I love this product. It's almost over. Again, I'm going to buy this one because I've seen a difference. And now coming towards the fragrance, this product particularly don't have any kind of fragrance. You know, if you're a person who doesn't like to apply any product which has a fragrance, is like actually allergic to fragrances, then you can actually opt for this one. This is an amazing product, especially for the price. Before ending this video, I would like to share a small pro tip. Before the application of any face mask or slash face pack, wash your face with the warm water so that your pores get open and whatever product you are applying it gets absorbed into your skin and shows you the best result possible. That's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then do thumbs up, and in case you haven't, then do subscribe to my channel by clicking that subscribe button, and don't forget to hit that bell icon in order to be notified whenever I upload a video. And do follow me on my social media platforms, that Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. All the links are there in the description box. At the last, I'll say take care and stay pretty.